everyone, and welcome. My name is Melissa Armo, and I am the Stock Swoosh. And I'm going to talk to you today about inflation. The Fed Chair Jay Powell finally came out this week and admitted that inflation is not transitory. I said that months and months ago. I think that he was hoping that it was transitory. I think the administration is still hoping that it's transitory, but it's obvious that, in fact, it is not. The prices of almost virtually everything have gone up, some more than others. But the fact is, this is where it is, and it's here not necessarily to stay for 5 years now, but it's at least here probably into the first half of 2022 and possibly the entire year of 2022. And also, like I said, things could continue to increase in prices and go up more. So what do you do if you have a set job, a full-time job, a part-time job, and you have a set income? How do you adjust for then the cost when rising, we have rising prices, when gas costs more and food costs more and things that you want to buy? Well, there's only one solution, in my opinion. You have to earn more income. And in fact, when you want to do things in life and you want to buy things in life and you want more things out of life and you want to improve your financial situation, there is only ever one answer, and that is to earn more money. So when you earn more money, okay, the financial power then comes inside. It is within you. You feel more independent and you don't feel like things are out of your control. When costs go up and you feel like you feel powerless to do anything about the fact that gas is going up, powerless to do anything about the fact that food is going up, because you can't argue with stores or try to get discounts, they're not going to do it. They're paying higher prices. Okay, they are. Everyone is. Everyone is dealing with this inflation all across the board. And we still don't have a lot of people back to work. I mean, let's face it. There's like 11 million jobs available out there. That's a tremendous amount of jobs that need to be filled. Where are the people? Why isn't everyone going back to work? What's going on? And so that has created also high costs too. And again, I think this continues into 2022. So as an individual, you have to take the power upon yourself to decide, what are you going to do about it? You've got to find a way to increase your wealth and to increase your income. So say you work 40 hours a week or 50 hours a week and you have a full-time job. What are you going to do? Say you work 20 hours a week at a part-time job, and that's your income. Say you're paid hourly or whatever the case may be, or if it's a salary job, even if it's part-time, 20, 30 hours a week. What are you going to do? How can you earn more money? You can trade in the stock market. Trading is not investing. Investing is long-term, like for retirement or something like this. Trading is you're pulling money out of the market on a daily basis or several times a week if that's what you want to do. You could do it in active day trades, which set up in the morning. What I do sets up early in the morning between 9:30 and 10 a.m. Eastern time. You'd have to block out that time no matter where you are in the globe in order to be able to trade. Or you can do options. Options trades are a little bit easier because you don't have to be at your desk in front of a computer necessarily for 30 minutes each morning. You can place the options trade on, put a sell order in after you buy the option, and then that will hit. If it hits that day, then you're out. And if it doesn't hit that day, then you get up the next morning, you put a sell order in the next day to sell it out. So either way, it's the idea of chunking money out of the market, whether it's $500 a week or $200 a week or $1,000 a week. That is a way to increase your income while you're working, part-time or full-time, so that you can have more money coming in just to cover the cost of everything that's going up for inflation. And once you get good at trading, actually, then you can start to move forward and make more money and raise your risk. You have to learn how to do it. I teach people how to do it in a class. If you would like more information, email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com. The last class of this year is December 18th and 19th. Again, do not feel powerless because of inflation. There's nothing that you can do to stop what's happening with rising prices, but you can take control of your own finances and you can increase your own wealth and you can make more money. You're going to have to learn how to do it. And if you can come to that conclusion and you know, just accept it, that this is the reality, you can take the power within yourself and do something about it. You know, I said to my mother the other day, I think it was this morning, I said, gosh, Mom, I'm really, really tired. She said, well, successful people sometimes are tired. Why? Because I've been working a lot. You want to get somewhere in life? You got to work for it. Things cost money. You have to figure it out how you're going to get more income coming in to pay for the things that you want in life rather than doing without. Doing without doesn't work for me, and I'm sure it doesn't work for you. So figure it out. You're a bright person. You can learn how to do this. I'm teaching people how to do it in a class once a month. Email me if you'd like more information or go to my website and look at the class prices. It's www.thestockswoosh.com, or feel free to call me or email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com. Have a great day, everyone.